Welcome to Cope Farms. We are proud to present Critter, a 12-year-old Missouri Foxtrotter. He stands 14 two hands. He's very well broke, and anyone can handle him. We hope you enjoy our video. Clear creeks. Here we just wanted to show you how well Critter stands for the farrier. Honest work out in the field. Cornbread in my mama's kitchen. Daddy's saying grace before the meal. Family ties run deep. He also stands well for a bath. And I'm never very far from what I am. I was born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free. I got 100 years of down home running through my blood. I was born country, and this country's what I love. This is my son demonstrating how quiet he is on the ground, even for children. Beside me, crickets serenading in the yard. What more could two people ask? Normally, I would not let my children crawl under any horse, but Critter is the one-of-a-kind horse that is absolutely safe.
Now this is where I want to raise my kids, just the way my mom and daddy did. I was born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free.
Here my son is riding him in just a halter and lead rope bareback to show how gentle he is. You don't have to have a giant bit to keep him under control. He also rides him up next to the hammocks, and you'll see that they don't scare him or bother him.
I was born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free. I got 100 years of down home running through my blood.
Critter is very easy to catch and friendly. You'll see here how patient he is with my daughter as she is just learning how to halter with a rope halter and tie it.
I was born country.
Here he is in the middle of town, riding in the dark with a young lady that has not ridden very much in her life. As you can see, he's very calm. The lines on the road do not bother him. He takes everything in stride.
Cutting through the herd, love's branding her cattle. Long live cowgirl.
This is a metal see-through bridge, and as you can tell, he went over with ease. Here, my little girl is riding him in some very strong ocean currents, and he is taking great care of her. We trust Critter to the point that we let him take a 3-year-old boy down into the ocean on Memorial Day weekend and knew he would be safe.
Like a paint-colored Mustang, she's fast and she's wild. Stop or run away freight train. With her high country smile, she's tough as December.
Here he is babysitting the same 3-year-old boy going down the beach while four-wheelers, cars, flags, and buggies pass. This is my daughter on him riding through a drive-through convenience store. This is my 8-year-old daughter riding him down a very busy main highway in Texas. She's been there, she'll be. And as you can see, he doesn't care to take lead or follow. Just wanted to show that he will walk very slow with very slow quarter horses and drafts and not be pushing through the bridle, so you can enjoy your ride on him.
There's a long black.
This is Critter on the beach during Memorial Day weekend. The fireworks, flags, lights, traffic, people, dogs, loud music, smoke, none of that fazed him. I love Critter's nice little gait. It's very smooth and easy to get him into it. As you can see, he's pretty patient with kids around him doing all kinds of crazy things.
But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say, victory.
He's my 8-year-old showing how patient he is while she climbs up on him.
Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train.
Critter and my daughter had a great time moving and pushing cattle.
From a mile away, it sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say, victory.
This is the show.
show how he takes his time and how careful he is coming down a steep hill with a little rider.
Don't go riding on that long black train. Yeah, watch out, brother, for that long black train. That devil's driving that long black train.
Whether it be the creeks and streams of Missouri, the big blue ocean, hills and mountains, or the streets right in the middle of town, we love and trust Critter, and we know that you will too. We hope you enjoyed our video, and please ask any questions.